morning, Indira Shah here. Let me just show you how to make vatta kolambu. Vatta kolambu is a Tamil Nadu speciality, and trust me, this will be very tasty. This goes well with rice or even with dosa. So what you need is, see, there are few vegetables which you can use in vatta kolambu. Today I am using onion, the big onion. I have cut them. Actually, the small shallots taste very well, but then shallots are selling at 100 rupees a kilo, and whereas this onion is only 50 rupees. So I'm using this onion, okay? So I have taken 1 cup of onion, and then you need tamarind pulp, tamarind juice 1 cup, jaggery is optional, but I like jaggery, so I use jaggery. Then you need sambar powder. Please refer my previous video for sambar powder. If you type sambar powder by Indira Shah, you will get it. Okay, and then I have kept this is gingerly oil. Okay, gingerly oil I have kept, because for this you need only gingerly oil. I'll add turmeric. Then this is mustard. Let the mustard splutter. Add just few. This is methi dana, okay? Fenugreek seeds. Let this splutter. Now add asafoetida. Asafoetida tastes very good with this. The smell, aroma of the asafoetida will enhance the taste of vatta kolambu, okay? Now add just a spoon of chana dal. Let the chana dal turn pink. Here, along with the onion, I have taken 2 red chilies and curry leaves. Now, add this and add the required salt. Now we should allow this to cook well, okay? Now I'll just keep it covered, let it get cooked well, and then I'll come back to you. The onion has been cooked 75%. Now what we will do is, we'll add the tamarind juice. Now add little water, about 1/2 cup. Now we should allow this onion to get cooked in the tamarind juice. Now add the jaggery. Jaggery will certainly enhance the taste. Now I'll add the sambar powder also. Now I'll add the sambar powder. I'll add around 2 spoons. So the vatta kolambu will automatically thicken, in fact. Trust me, for a change, once a week or once in 15 days, you can prepare this. This will taste yummy. Okay, now we should allow this to boil. I'll come back to you. Here, the vatta kolambu is ready. You can see the consistency. Trust me, this will be very tasty. This goes very well with hot rice, okay? You can add either gingerly oil or even ghee, okay? This will certainly taste yummy, okay? I'll just put it in a plate and show you. Here, vatta kolambu is usually eaten with rice. So, and you know, this, what do you call, togri bele chutney. Or tohayal, parpu tohayal. You can refer my previous video for parpu tohayal. That goes very well with this. This is a real combination. You can mix this with the rice and eat, or you can mix this parpu tohayal with rice, and then you can eat along with this. Trust me, this is an excellent combination. You have to make this. This is very good for health. You will love it. Everyone will love it in the family. Thank you very much for watching my YouTube channel in the name of Indira Shah. Please keep your environment clean, and try to grow plants, flowering plants, because this flowering plants attracts bees and butterflies, and which are very much necessary for our ecosystem. Thank you very much. This is Indira Shah with Vela. Bye-bye.